Hi everyone, I'm Gil, a developer and instructor here at Treehouse. My pronouns are he, him. In this workshop, I'll introduce you to Coda, the all-in-one doc that combines the best of documents and tables and gives people the power to build apps. Coda will support you in your Treehouse learning journey and beyond as you start your professional career. As a student, a professional developer, or a designer, you need different tools to accomplish many tasks. You might use documents to jot down study notes as you learn new concepts, or use spreadsheets to track your learning, manage your time, stay on top of assignments or project tasks, and even your finances. Jumping between multiple documents, spreadsheets, and other workflow apps that are in no way connected or designed to scale can become challenging to manage and take up valuable study and productivity time. This could become even more challenging as you start working with teams. With Coda, what might require several tools in your day-to-day learning or project workflow are available to you in one place to help you stay organized, productive, and on track with your goals. Coda reinvented how we create, share, and work with documents by combining the ease and familiarity of the document and spreadsheet software we're used to with the power, ease, and accessibility of apps. You can use Coda in many ways in both academic and professional settings, including project planning, task tracking, note-taking, or many other collaborative group initiatives. What makes Coda unique from other tools you may have used before are the building blocks that let you develop your own custom-made tools without the need to write even one line of code. Successful companies like the New York Times, DoorDash, Spotify all use Coda to streamline their workflows, help launch products, even run meetings, and so much more. In this workshop, I'll teach you how Coda can be a powerful tool to help you become more efficient with your studies and boost your career in tech. Throughout this workshop, I'll introduce you to some of the basics of Coda. You'll learn how Coda can empower you to make documents that are as powerful as apps. You'll even have a chance to create and publish a simple doc from scratch. Signing up with Coda is simple. Visit coda.io/treehouse and get started for free.